Hundreds of athletes at UC Davis are wondering now about the future of their scholarships after the school revealed it will likely cut several sports because of budget problems.
Big shock to the coaches and the athletes. Last night, they rallied to save their sports. KCRA3's Richard Sharp reports.
Will field hockey be cut, water polo, or swimming? Nobody knows, and that's the problem.
So you guys feel like you've never been included in this process
from
day one?
We haven't been included in this process from day one. This has been an administrative process. This hasn't had any insight from the student athletes.
Athletes are outraged because the administration has asked the sports department to cut almost $2 million. And that means they could be axing entire teams, possibly as many as 9 teams.
Just rip that, the rug from underneath us and not giving us a chance to even try.
Trying to fight back, athletes pack the Student Senate proposing emergency legislation. It asks the administration not to make the cuts. Students also say they've been given little time to react.
You guys have raised enough money to stay afloat for 2 years, yeah. And they still won't let you use it or stay in business.
They consider it as limping along.
And in 48 hours, the students have gathered more than 2,000 signatures to keep the teams on campus.
To say it's a big concern, it's awful. I mean, it really hurts us that's where the budget is and where the economy is.
Longtime coaches like Jamie Wright don't know if they'll be cut or not. But they warn, cutting sports could hurt non-athletes. Most coaches also teach other subjects.
Many of those teachers who are coaches as well might leave if their coaching job is gone.
Exactly. Because half of their salary is going to be eliminated.
No one was available for comment from UC Davis. They were not able to explain what criteria the sports teams would have to meet or not meet in order to be cut. However, they did send us a memo outlining a special team that's been put together to make these gigantic cuts. They said they should have a decision in the coming weeks. In Davis, I'm Richard Sharp, KCRA3 reports.
The student athletes are planning to march from Hickey Gym to Merrack Hall at 11:30 this morning to call on administrators to save their sports.